My name's Simon Brodkin. Some people probably know me for my characters, particularly Lee Nelson, Jason Bent, all the stunts that I've done, giving Theresa May P45, showering banknotes over Sepp Blatter, but this show is me, out of character, 100% Simon Brodkin, a proper stand-up show. So look, unlike anything I've ever done before, this is me stepping out of pretending to be something else or someone else. This is honesty, this is still very, very funny, don't get me wrong, but I'm actually talking about my real life, the real world, being a crap dad, being a rubbish doctor, being a man, being a Jew, and look, it felt like the right next move for me to go from some of the characters I've done to then the stunts to then just talking about my life. Being me on stage at first was a bit like, whoa, what do I do? Because all the muscle memory ever since I stepped on stage, I was pretending to be someone else. Suddenly, okay, oh my God, how do I stand? What do I say? How do I respond to people? And all that has been a massive learning curve without wanting to sound like an X Factor contestant. Been emotional and my nan died, but I want to win. Yeah, but once you get used to it, it feels good. It feels liberating. You can talk about real things, the real world. It's called 100% Simon Brodkin because I wanted it to feel like this is not hiding behind anything. This is not pretending anything. This is me. So I introduce myself. I explain I'm Simon. You know, I'm married, my wife and I, we don't know if we want to have any children, but we've got two of them, and then we go from there. But the exciting thing is I can talk about things that are actually happening. So the dad thing I talk about, because I was a doctor, not a very good one, you know, but I had the gear, I had the white coat, I had that listeny thingy, and how I could never take anything seriously, and that's like the minimum that people want. It's funny, but for me, it feels amazing to be able to write and talk about things that I care about and that I'm passionate about and that are real.